fresh plate, then I poured a fresh one. I look back with a hesitant laugh, but in reality it's dark down memory alley. All the trials and suffering we shared with each other. A lot of people thought that we was actually brothers. So you know me, yeah, you know I'm a control freak. Who told you you could die before me? Gone, another dog lost to the wild, and I feel like a snot-nosed child. When I hear your smile, it's outlining sadness. You poke holes in the magic. You draw jokes to these clowns. You never learned how to appreciate the lights before the bulbs burnt out. Flicker.
Why do you ever think of life? Can it raise the dark?
Yeah, I've been thinking, you already know. Do I sound frustrated? Probably so. Sometimes I feel guilty I was out on the road. If I'd have seen where it was going, I'd have stopped the whole show. I realize it's not realistic, but I keep trying to make the pieces fit with the info presented. I felt resentment. I held this against myself. I want to help my friend. It stays in my head that I was on a stage when you were laying in bed. Your body was discovered by your own mother. It penetrates my chest and still tastes the regret that I slept through a late night call from your homie. But then I spoke with Sadiq the next morning, and then I smoked 1 million cigarettes. Go figure, maybe I was trying to catch up with you. Slip.